Most of the corals that you will see down in here on our southern barrier reef are hard species coral. And that is because the temperature variations we have down here is more suited to the hard corals than the soft corals. It varies from about 17 degrees in winter up to about 27.
Thank you.